So if you look around, you can see that there's no roof to this car. And a Maxima convertible. Can you believe it?